this next one was pretty much the first song I wrote after I'd been in bands, and every little bands kind of split up, and everybody sort of went off and got proper jobs. And I just felt that I'd still got a lot of unfinished business. This was just a tiny idea on a tape of ideas that I'd amassed, and it was the least kind of significant, but it just kept sticking in my head. And I was doing a job on the Isle of Wight, and I woke up one morning, and the lyrics for this just suddenly started coming out of nowhere as I was sort of waking. In a sort of like, what do they call it, an alpha brainwave state or something, in a sort of almost like meditative state. Anyway, I had to sort of continue working on it and knocked it into shape, and this is called Baggage Man.
Just the two.